Now, near Cape May, a sea turtle in trouble gets rescued by the Coast Guard. The Coast Guard gave us these photos from the Thursday rescue. They say the animal is all entangled in fishing line about 11 miles southeast of Cape May, and sharks were circling it. The Coast Guard sent a patrol boat to guard the turtle until all the sharks left, and then they cut the turtle free. Oh, I love seeing that. I wonder who called in that emergency. Well,